Hello people, my name is Dennis and today I'm gonna show you how to build fax cover sheet database. Fax cover sheet. Database. So let's get into it. It's gonna be a very simple one. So here we are. We go home and we're gonna create the table. Sheet table. And we're gonna click here. We're gonna leave the ID as it is, and first we're gonna need some information, which is we're gonna say receiver info, and I'm gonna go to 2. Fax number of receiver and the phone number and the number of pages, and that is it for the receivers. And the next one is the senders. And we're gonna need from the fax, the phone number, the date. And click OK. And the next one is the subject, and the next one finally comment. So let's format this, just leave this, and the number of pages is going to be number the phone number. Let's go to input max. Yes, we want to save this first. Oh, okay, let's say receiver fax, and let's receive phone, and here let's say sender fax, sender phone. This their number, and we go to the input mask. Yes, okay, let's go here. Short text, it only takes text. Yes, and it's a phone number. Let's see if there is a fax in here. Nope. All right, and yes, finish. do the same thing over here. Yes, and finish. Yes, finish. And here is a date, time, data type. And we will leave this as it is. And let's save this. And let's go here. And fill in. Name. Let's make this. Let's type in a number. One more number, and here too is a number. And the number of pages 3. And we will skip this part. We will use it later. And here. Your name and your fax number and your phone number and the date and the subject. So enter subject. Click and begin typing. Alright, so we have gotten all this filled up. Let's save this and let's open this again and let's create a form. Here is the form. We don't need this one. Oh, we need it. Let's go to design view and we don't need this one. Just this one. Let's do this. Let's split. Yep, we got it. And over here. No, let's split. Let's go here, go to and Let's go to layout, make this smaller, and make this bigger. It's a comment box. Let's put column. Each one, let's delete this one. Select this and over here. Let's split this vertical and not, it's okay the way it is.